morning guys, it's Denma and welcome back to the Wolf's Den. And today on Denma Reacts, I am going to be reacting to Viktoria Modesta. I think that's how you pronounce it. And the song is called Prototype. I think this is probably going to have like a storyline to it because it's a 6 minute long video. So, I think this was released back around 2015, maybe a little bit earlier. So, that's about all I know. It was just one of my recommended videos after watching Kimbra and Kesha. This one popped up, so I was like, okay, let me just download it and react to it. So. Forget what you know about disability. I said she's an amputee, that's cool. A new kind of pop artist. I've never seen a prosthesis with like lights in it. That's pretty cool. So her character is causing a movement with the youth, and I'm sure the adults aren't too happy with that. It just drops out of nowhere. I was not expecting it to go this route. Are you ready because we're going on a guilt trip? That's a good line. Why does she not blow up more? I mean, she's got an amazing voice, and her being an amputee pop star, that would be amazing to have in our lives. That'd be a really good role model for kids, so. Oh yeah, so people are actually chopping off their limbs in order to be the prototype model that she is, like, showing their devotion. Like, people get obsessed with people. Not that I'm obsessed with Anton Yelchin or anything, but, and the government looks like a whole bunch of, like, people that we will not say the name of. Do not like it. People can walk with those heelless shoes. It's coming, giving me like the movie The Cell vibes from that. I want to run. I'm sure she's not really dancing on glass, but that whoever did the CGI for it did a really good job. It's probably some really good ASMR for people. If you like that type of like scraping noise. Now if she came running at me crouched like that, if no matter if she has two legs or one leg, that would scare the crap out of me. That was really good. So I don't know why she hasn't blown up here in the States yet. Maybe they just aren't ready for somebody like that, which is a shame because I'm sure she's popular over in Europe and wherever she's from. She sounded like she could be from like England, like that area, or Australia, or whatever. I can't look it up right now because my internet's out. But she had like a that type of an accent. So, but yeah, that was, she almost reminded me of Gazelle from Kingsman, the first one. I haven't watched the second one yet still. After all this time, so I'm pretty sure Gazelle's dead, but I don't know. She kind of reminded me of Gazelle. Like, instead of just being a normal amputee, using it to your advantage, like, with the, like, crystal-type leg. As she was on her trial, it was able to reflect the laser for the, I guess, almost, it's almost like a sniper shot, you know, the dot, the laser pointer. So, but yeah. If you'd like to send me react to any videos, compilations, shows, whatever, please put it down in the comments below, and if I choose yours, then I'll give you a shout out when I do that video. And like, subscribe, and join the pack, because we'd love to have you here. Until next time, bye guys. Mm-hmm.